Greetings. I am Supernova Blade, and welcome to Mind Z episode number 18. Let me turn off auto jump. Anyway. Last time I was here, I was doing the Maze of the Tenth. And since this is a Christmas special, I'm just gonna go back to what is probably St. Nick's Graveyard. There's a zombie. I will kill zombie. I killed zombie. Anyway. This looks so different using Fulbright, because I had to use it for last episode so that I didn't get lost. It's hard to do the Maze of the Tenth without Fulbright, I find. I also have so much crap in my inventory. I feel like I'm not even going to fit a lot of the stuff we'll be looting there. But it's just kind of the same premise as episode 12. The Anti-Zombie Fortress. Should I trust a name like that? Not sure if I should. Well, I can't go up this ladder. Is that a zombie villager with a monocle? It is a zombie villager with a monocle. Even bothering to even look at the different pathways, I'm just wandering off on my own, heading towards the graveyard. I had also noticed that as of when I'm recording this, it has now been over 7 years since I started this series. I've technically been playing it an entire year and a half earlier than that. Time flies, but also I have been playing this for a while, so. Alright, sun's coming up. I'm entering a new biome. See what is to come. The coordinates right now. Those are what my coordinates are. I'm out of the I think I might have legitimately been walking in the complete opposite direction of where I went the last episode. Which is honestly kind of amusing to me, but was Kadar. Maybe I haven't been here. I don't know. All these places, they seem to blend in. I'm walking the right way. I am not walking the right way. Burn is a bit parched. I'm only a 15. I thought that usually only came up when I was a 10. Want to go this way because it's in this general direction. I just did a little oopsie doodles and accidentally walked the wrong way via X coordinate. But I can recover from this. Not like it was putting me in danger or anything. Me with the Saint Nick's graveyard, unless it's still St. Joseph's graveyard right now. I think it's to me more about the experience. But whatever. There better be water near here. There's water near here. Trying to go. Feels like Mind Z is just walking simulator at times. Kind of like how Shopbo Smash is slapping simulator, as I've called it for I don't even know how many episodes. Another zombie. It is dead. Oh, is that it right over there? Okay, it's still just St. Joseph's graveyard. So it's not as festive as it was when I was doing it 2 years ago, but I guess it is what it is. A little bit of a letdown, but whatever, I guess you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm just gonna walk a little bit further and come to the realization there is a zombie chasing me. Here's a PvP border area. Just gonna head over here. Then I might just end the episode there. I know it's a relatively short episode, but than nothing at all. This server has been scheduled to shut down. Let's see if I can find a good stopping point here, and then I will come to the realization there are two zombies chasing me. Dropped a button. Cool. I mean, I'm gonna need to end the episode in the next 9 minutes, so I actually found, around the time I was recording last episode, that apparently there's a place you can over there where you can get stuck. I found that one out the hard way. Sun's going down, so probably around sundown I'll end the video if I don't find already another place to kind of can't speak. End it off normally. I think I'll stop by over here and then end the episode. No chests. Ah, there's a chest. And some beetroots. But yeah. I think I'm going to end the episode off here. Thank you for watching. If you liked this, then you can are you kidding me? Now they change it into Saint Nick's Graveyard? Eh, whatever. I'm still just going to end the episode off here. If you liked it, like, comment, or subscribe.
the whole shebang. My socials will be in the description. And anyway, this has been Supernova Blade, and goodbye. I just wanna feel alive.